We were never a real family.
Sit!
We were our father's creation.
Does anyone wish to speak?
We were just strangers living under the same roof.
Very well.
Destined to be alone.
When I jumped forward and got stuck in the future, you know what I found? When you're mine. Nothing.
Seal the you okay?
That's it? That's all you have to say? When brass wires.
This is Vanya we're talking about, our sister.
Your tears feel warm as they fall on my forearms. Close my eyes for a while. Forced from the world, a patient smile.
So much.
Truth is, I'm the one person in that house nobody will even notice is gone.
They hate me.
You don't belong here.
Just get out!
Oh, there are worse things that can happen.
She doesn't know anything about me, which is fine, because I don't know shit about her either.
I wonder if it's too late to be unadopted.
How can she's you kids. Say that your kids truth is better
you
than
were never
ours.
Just kids.
Just tell me that.
Shoulder to shoulder.
You were meant to save the world. Brother, we
carry when I need you, you'll be ready.
I can't help you, Five.
Funny. If I didn't know he was such a prick, I'd say he looks almost adorable in his sleep.
This fantasy you've been nurturing about summoning up your family to stop the apocalypse was just that. Fantasy.
But I gave you. What about my family?
About my family.
Why do you need me?
What I need is my family.
You okay?
And I love them.
I'm so sorry I wasn't there.
Do you understand me? We need to stick it together.
Al?
So here I am. Along with you.
You aren't a monster. You're my sister.
I'm not doing this for money.
What I did today, I did for my family.
Nobody needs your shit.
Fine!
That's why you're always alone.
You aren't alone at the table anymore.
Not looking for happy.
You see,
I gave you
Bronca's a skull.
We're all looking for happy.